CJI hasn't put any stay on the appointment of Indu Malhotra. President of India has also signed on it. But there is a lobby continuously trying to divide judiciary. They have raised this matter and they are asking for a stay on the appointment of Indu Malhotra.
And that's absurd. Why should Indu Malhotra's appointment be stayed? The whole problem is arisen because of Justice Joseph. The Indu Malhotra's appointment, there is no question about it at all. The collegium recommended it, and the government accepted it. So they should go on. It shouldn't be connected with Justice Joseph Singh. That also the government has some misgivings about Justice Joseph. It can give its point of view, the information that the government has, which the collegium may not have. But after considering that, if the collegium reiterates its recommendation of Justice Joseph for elevation to the Supreme Court is binding on the government. There's no question about it.
That religion is the reason why Justice Joseph is not being chosen, but also because of his previous judgments being passed regarding the Uttarakhand crisis. Don't you think that this is the kind of politics being played out?
Politicians will always play politics, which is unfortunate, not as a matter of appointment of a Supreme Court judge. But I'm sure the government also realized the correct position. And if the collegium reiterates its view about appointment of Justice Joseph, elevation of Justice Joseph to the Supreme Court, the government should accept it, no question about it.
During a speech in Mysuru, Mayawati attacked the Congress and BJP over the plight of Dalits, minorities and backward classes. The former UP chief minister said that both parties did not want to implement the Mandal Commission recommendations and were against reservation for the marginalized sections. After Salman Khurshid's riot admission, H.D. Kumaraswamy of the Janata Dal Secular criticized Khurshid while speaking at an election rally in Mysuru. HDK said that the only secular party is JDS and the BSP. RJD's Manoj Jha has written a letter to Prime Minister Narendra Modi over Niti Aayog Chairman Amitabh Kant's remark that the states of Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan are keeping India backward on social indicators. 400 farmers protesting over the Mahadai river water dispute left for the national capital from Karnataka to meet President Ramnath Kovind. The demands of the protest are to get water from the Kalasa Banduri Nala project or grant the farmers the right to euthanasia. After a fresh spell of heavy snowfall in the Rohtang mountain pass of Himachal Pradesh, the snow has been cleared and has been opened up for commuters once again.